Observatory in the Arctic Circle that a record amount of glacial ice collapsed into the sea this morning. This is believed to be, among many other incidents, a clear indicator of the effects of climate change. We have Dr. Warren Rook on right now to comment.
This is not early stage climate change. This is intermediate stage climate change, at least. We just lost more sea ice in the last 6 hours than in 5 years. Regardless of what the US government says, climate change is real.
Oh, no civilians beyond this point.
I have to get through. Is there a detour?
Just turn around and go back the way you came, lady.
Something happening?
The situation is under control. Go home and stay inside.
Are you okay?
We're sorry, but we're unable to connect due to high call volume.
God damn it.
It appears that a series of mass attacks are taking place by people infected with an airborne fungal parasite. From reports we have received from our correspondents in England, Brazil, Dubai, Hong Kong, and Japan, this appears to be spreading worldwide. Some speculate that it came from space attached to a shuttle or satellite. The other more plausible theory is that the fungus is prehistoric in nature and was released into the atmosphere by melting permafrost due to climate change. Some have even speculated that it's related to the Arctic sea ice collapse reported earlier this morning. But whatever it is, it causes disfigurement, madness, and cannibalistic behaviors when humans are exposed to it. You're strongly advised to stay indoors and seal up any openings to the outside your dwelling may have. Well, it looks like things are getting rough outside. This could very well be the final broadcast. Our correspondents in China and Russia are...